Suicide for help and hope. Don't keep my child.